Our expansion quest has ended at the edge of the world. I want a major Roman city built at Tingis to anchor our western border and to guard the approach to Hispania. Various forces throughout Africa and Mauritania resent our presence and will object strongly when they realize that you are blocking their passage north. Expect steady raids by nomadic tribes and possibly more coordinated attacks by the wild Numidians. Tingis has no iron mines. You must trade for weapons. I have commanded Carthago Nova to sell you all that they can spare. Open a route to them as soon as you are ready to establish your legions, which will be early in your city's history if you are wise.
If you are wise.
Because I expect your attention to be adequately occupied in building a large city and fending off frequent attacks, your rating requirements are modest.
Prosperity of 45, favor 55, culture 40, peace 50. Prosperity of 45 means we need to start hitting large casa, so we need pottery and bathhouses for all. Now, I had said that I want to try living on creating a little trade zone slash pass-through slash wall and living over here to start with. So let's go with yep, ship bridge. And then let's work out how we're going to live here. Well, we said that there's approximately infinite pottery to be sold. But this is central, so it's more tempting to build wheat everywhere. That said, until I've got money, it probably makes sense to export some vegetables as well. So like three veggies. Three veggies seems sensible. But let's set up the pottery first. Pottery and timber. Not quite enough yet, because there were two, 25 and both of them except 25. That seems good. Okay. Two for a workshop, one for a road. Two for a workshop, one for a road. Still need six more. Yep, that'll do. Engineer post. Prefecture. And have it touch the bottom edge of our population loop. Or at least the first population loop. Leave a space because we might build the timber up there. Cough, 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 cough. Cough, 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 cough. Hey, tower. Soap? I don't know what soap is. What's soap? Maybe soap? Cool. Make sure each edge of this has... things that wouldn't be sane to have. And then one storage warehouse. Actually, that's maybe not the right place for the warehouse. That might be the right place for the dock. Now that I think about it. But it isn't. Eh, the dock can have fetching warehouses, who cares? Yep, pottery and wheat. They need their not blow up-y buildings. And they need access to labor. Then I might need slum too. About right. I've also forgotten about the gods there. (Clears Let's keep them tamed. And then I need a wheat and a wheat acceptance. No, vegetables, sorry. We assume that these are just gonna die fairly soon. Bail me out, Caesar. And see how this has gone. I might be a little bit under population still. If I had to guess. Export the pottery, and the furniture, and the vegetables. Yeah, I know. We'll be paying it back soon, hopefully. I'm a little worried that these burn down before all these fill up. Let's wait until that actually gets population before we rebuild them. Because of that. Okay, we can rebuild those farms. called the prefecture. And we were pretty much perfect for our number of employed people. Instant money, okay. Let's make our little zone that we intend to use as choke point, military production, and trade location. Oops. Oh, God damn it. Very good. Military Academy. Buildings, no blow up buildings. Gonna need a little bit of labor access. Don't worry, as soon as a bit of pottery sells, we're fine. Need a little bit of more god happiness. We don't have marble to use on this map for oracles, at least not yet. We'll have to import it if we want it later. Yes, they do. Look at them, we're literally growing them. Cool. And that's enough cash for our first jabs. We have a slight amount of unemployment. Huh? Oh, there's some reality.
Yeah, there's some reality. Yeah, thank you.
How's that? No more reality. Littlest bit more extra population. Fine, as soon as the next ships come across, we're good. Well, maybe I'm just in on the conspiracy, VGF. No trade ships for a little bit, but pottery is also sellable by land. So hopefully the next set of donkeys agrees to buy some pottery. Yes, they should buy some pottery. In fact, it's the new year, so they're guaranteed to buy pottery. Lovely. Although this is the last of the guaranteed pottery purchases. Okay, and with that money we could add in export of furniture. By land. That means I need some more slummery, which is kind of running me out of housing land over here. See what that does. That should let us power a wood chopping industry. Caesar wants pottery. Well, you can certainly have pottery, Caesar. Underemploys us by a little bit, but in a sec these will all come in and then we'll be employed again. What kind of game is this, Grumblekinchum? It's mostly a city builder, but it does have a little bit of combat in it. And we're playing the combat-heavy campaign. The campaign has two modes. It has sort of a pure city builder mode and a mostly city-ish mode and a mostly, a little bit more military-focused mode. Okay, we do have a little bit of employment, but not enough. nowhere near enough to run a full timber industry. So I guess I build another slum zone. I'm gonna need another set of temples. Getting a bit ridiculous. Borrowing a little bit of money, it's fine. The boats are coming in again. We'll sell tons of pottery. Don't worry, I'm good for it, Caesar. Okay, and then these guys start funneling in so we can begin our woodworking industry. I only need one row of trees. That should be enough to start with. Bit silly that it's not quite the right size. But whatever. Ave Caesar Australis, thank you. Ave too. I've had my dinner. Accepting warehouse, engineers, prefecture. We accept the furniture here. And then if we feel really, really like we could build warehouses here and fetch furniture and fetch pottery so that the trade donkeys don't have to cross the river.
I don't know why I bother with this route. They don't buy anything or have anything they want to sell me.
We're going to end up with a little bit of unemployment. I'll probably start making a food production. Maybe second legionary, or second jav. And then import weapons. And start making real legions. So, warehouse. Fetch weapons and fetch furniture. You can accept weapons and we can say that we allow them to be purchased. And then that's going to tank our money, but so be it. then let's add in the weapons workshops. No, there is no weapons workshops. It's just weapons. Okay. Just weapons. So if anything, I need to turn down taxes. And make some farms. How are we doing for matching our exports? Pottery isn't maxed. Nothing is maxed at the moment. What month of the year is it? About halfway through the year, so we'd expect to be halfway through our exports. Well, that's more than half. Yeah, that's about right. The veggies are a little bit behind, but only a little bit. First attack. Now's when we find out they actually spawn on, where was it? The two tile gap here, and I get screwed over. If they spawn basically anywhere than there, I think we should be alright. And you know what, there's no real need to have those disconnected. And then you can just accept furniture. Accept pottery, sorry. Feel pretty safe against those guys, I gotta say. Cut down this and build the first legionary post. Explodificates about half of them. You gonna come and get me, or are you gonna... Maybe a little bit much pottery. Still, it's keeping unemployment in check. One more warehouse to fetch vegetables seems sensible, because it's not actually pulling over enough vegetables at the moment. This is getting full. And then we were going to produce food. They will spawn from under the water. It's not like water zombies. That's slightly awkward. But I think that should be okay. And then we're gonna pair back that. Convert this into a granary. Our population's gone back down under 2,000, so the game's like, different music. You accept wheat. Actually, that works quite well with my want to turn this into one shorter. Turn it into a line city. Fine, go back to being what you were then. Line city it will be. And that just means we've got to be weird with our fountains. Okay, give them some plaza. Mm-hmm. They definitely have food, they definitely have religion, they definitely have water. And I guess this can accept marble. Because I don't want to have infinite number of god buildings. Whew, have I ever played imperialism? Nope, can't say I have. The Gaul actually used to ambush like that? I'd never known that before. I need some more jobs. Your plaza up the other side of this road. Oh no, how scary. After the Carthaginians, that's a joke. We've imported enough marble to swap away from god buildings. Good for 2,500 population at least, and we're not really at 2,500 population, so we're pretty safe. These guys need some employment, they say, and some entertainment. Let's extend their road a little bit. Good enough. We're definitely maxing out both. School or a library? Well, the library has better range. So library it is. And then we can start deleting off our slums. So these upgrade and densify, we can get rid of probably this whole slot. These guys think it's a bit ugly because of the nearby reservoir, so we make their life a little bit prettier. Are supposed to be merging. I might just do that and try to encourage these to merge. We've got enough unemployment that we can pair off a bit more of this. And yet more. Pretty perfect. They would like a bathhouse. But they say they want a bathhouse. What they actually want is a bathhouse and pottery. They're lying! That's fine. And then they'll say they want pottery too. Yep, needs pottery. You can cheese that by giving this side of the market ladies access to over here. Or by giving them access to the pottery via there. There, now she can go fetch pottery from over here, or there. There's probably also enough people here that we could afford another market lady now. And you know what? If those aren't gonna evolve, they can be market lady number two. Market lady is getting a little bit lost. I might want to gatehouse to stop them escaping over here. There. Now the market ladies won't escape. Where were these enemies appearing? That's a bit more worrying of a number. So you're gonna come and attack, or are you just gonna stand there? He wants some pottery, easy done. Place. Try and fix that for you. There we go, you think the world is a pretty enough place. Now they need more entertainment. which we could choose by putting an amphitheater at the end of here. Or a Colosseum. And then putting the lion schools somewhere out here. If we're slightly... Where would I put them? Connect there to there, and tap that for labor. Then I could put them here, they'll walk. Doop, 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 doop. So it's Gladiator. And I want to be a lion tamer. Engineer prefecture. Well, actually, we might as well put the active colony while we're here. Attack on the side that I thought they would. And then they run away. And we did lose some, but that's what they're here for. They're here to die without costing weapons. Good, speed back up. Population density continues to rise. These guys need access to furniture now if they're going to be happy. Which they should get from there. Also just make the market ladies' lives easier. Not that much easier. I was going to say by putting a warehouse there. They'll probably say the world is ugly if I do that. Yeah, they say the world is ugly if I do that. I don't really need this anymore. It could be a prettification. between that and that, surely these are happy enough with how pretty the world is again. Yes, they are. Now they start getting furniture and they demand oil. At least I think that's what they should demand next. Have I ever played? Nope, same question. So what one are we up to? We are up to medium insulae, hospital or doctor and furniture, tick, tick, tick. But they also claim it's not pretty enough, so second layer of gardens, I guess. Chat, but whatever. So we'll make that extra layer of prettiness. Fine. A little bit of this to get rid of. Almost gotten rid of that slum. Now these want a school as well. They say that, but they're already medium insulae. Do they really need both? But it will also need school, barber, and oil, so that's not worth it. Leave it where they are. Medium insulae is the perfect level for them to be on. So then it's time to expand somewhere else, I guess. The problem will be is if I try to do here, it's a long distance to fetch food. Poor access to employees. My patootie. Let's change this to tapping these guys. I really should be taxing those. And our tax rate should be non-zero. Really? looks like I could stand to produce slightly more furniture. Maybe. We'll see. Yeah, it probably is that one of these need furniture and I'm exporting furniture, it's a bit much, so... Do that. And go this way as well. I want to be careful that I don't let the walkers get lost. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven timber yards. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. 12, 13, 14 furniture workshops. Engineer post prefecture. See if they end up being just as much of a joke as the other ones have been. And I reckon we have enough people to just erase slum. Go. Yeah, slum no more. You here, you there, stop being idiots. We lost a couple of javelineers, but that's probably it. Yep, we didn't even lose a single legionary. Definitely still got enough pottery production. But it's probably time to build around this. So maybe wall. Wall? It really does look like all of the baddies come from here, here, and here. So maybe wall across here and there is enough. We're in no rush. You know what? We're in no rush. Let that fill out. Then we'll think about it there, doing the expansion. And in the meantime, we just sit back and make money. So speed up, let money accrue. Let those fill out. aren't you fetching the weapons? Because you're too busy fetching furniture? Well then, no more. Only ever fetch weapons. And I'm happy enough with our money that I don't think we really need to export the... those anymore. This can be turned into proper food production. When we run out of vegetables to export, we delete this and turn this into the more farmland. Caesar wants pottery. You're welcome to have as much pottery as you like. Ooh. Are you really saying that doesn't get labor? It looks like they're really saying that doesn't get labor down this end. So we will tap these for labor. These guys are all sacrificial. Very nice. Just seems so much easier than Carthago was. Time to reintroduce wolves? It would have made me do a different approach. I probably would have walled off here. And here. And just lived in this zone to start with. Lived in this zone to start with. Maybe built a bridge. There to there, or there to there. Somewhere across here. Can I get wool or food stuff? Not from the sheepies. The sheepies are just pretty. Slash, you can shoot them. Hello, sheepies. Okay, the legions are close enough to full now that I'm happy to do that expansion. So, So. Whoa, what's happening here? Suddenly they say they have no religion. Why? Neptune's maybe gone the wrong way. Well, solution by the entry gate. Turn one of these into a probably Mars. There, I challenge you to tell me you don't have religious access now. Much better. Really does feel like something's going wrong with the furniture production. But maybe the answer is just to build our next housing loop, so I did that slightly wrong. There we go. This is going to need water. Okay, then they need fountains. There we go. Insert housing. Try and keep the entryway pretty. Makes up for our having a gatehouse. And it also means we're really good for much more population than we have. I need at least one more temple. these can all go. Mercury can be our bro over here. Although, actually, let that fill in first. So, engineer post. Engineer post, prefecture, housing. This can have a 3x3. One of the big buildings. That could have one of the big buildings. And then that works perfectly. Then we need to provide this with food. But let's let it fill in first and fix our unemployment issue. A running track. It does kind of mean that this wall is now pointless. That one is still useful, but this wall is kind of now pointless. I should maybe extend it out to here. That would be a lot of money. I think we can just rely on number of units. Nothing has actually been a threat to us since the very first attack when I only had two of these. Next, they need food. Endless fields of wheat. Tap that for labor. Have a look how that goes. This needs to be told to accept wheat. Mercury was going to be our bro. Market. End. Big thing over this corner. Theater. Plaza up the inside. ones are having a little bit of a problem finding labor. There's no way that doesn't produce enough food for this. This is producing way too much food. Ladies sure are trying to empty this place of food. They don't like the fort, so we gotta make their world a little bit prettier. Same with here. Probably the same with here. Although I'm thinking of turning this into another exit so that we can use it to pull in pottery and wood from over here. Can get pottery and wood from this zone. How about we don't clear away all those trees? Another cut through road. Needs to be a little bit more loopy. Change quite how we're doing that. There we go. then this needs pottery workshop and raw material. A pit, clay pit, clay pit. It's gonna need two warehouses. Plaza up the road that's near the houses. And then we need the workshops that match these, so... If I do that, then I block off the exit out of here. Which I don't really want to do. What I should do instead is lower where the road comes across. Get rid of that layer of plaza. Yeah, I squandered a bit of money. 1, 2, 3. Get rid of those two, move this over one. There, now we're only one behind on the furniture to, woodwork ratio over there. This loop definitely needs its buildings, no blow up buildings. And something to keep the door pretty would be nice. Bathhouse, you say? Statues. Yeah, looks pretty good. really does feel like something's wrong with the furniture output of these things. Did I miss some road between here and here that I... No? Maybe this now thinks that this is the side that it should be delivering to. So you know what? We'll connect here to here. Yeah. Well, that was a bit silly, but at least it was easy to fix. Okay, and then these upgrade and fix our underemployment. We're gonna have to actually intercept these now, because otherwise they'll destroy our farmlands and ruin our peace. Yeah, have your pottery, be a happy man. Okay, and then everyone back to their bases. We lost a fair few of the javelins, but they cost nothing to replace, so who cares? Guy wants a bit more beauty in his world, he can have some small statues nearby. I have not played Pharaoh Green Forest Bear. I'll probably do maybe a little bit of this with Augustus, but both Pharaoh and Zeus had a sort of... Zeus especially had like a violent color scheme. Everything is sort of super fluoro blue and in your face. Okay, we've got unemployment again. So we probably say goodbye to this slum. And then as these level up and fill up, we're hopefully good. This is still saying it's too ugly. Have to use some statues. Really? Fine. This can be an oracle as well. Then I dare you to tell me that this is ugly. Nazis really don't like those forts. These two don't like it. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. That one can be an oracle as well. There, that fixes pretty much everything. And then the inside can quite possibly be housing also. Maybe one more market on this side. Looks like pottery and furniture is saving up, but it'll get drained when these new houses fill. Okay, and then if this has an amphitheater, we could use a gladiator school. Chuck a couple of extra prefectures around it in case it ever rebels. Saying that that temple doesn't reach here. I think it does, so let's watch. There we go, and then they'll level up. Yep, level up, level up, level up, level up, level up, level up. Good. And then time to exploit the other half of this. I mean, we're still only halfway-ish to the population cap. Yep, we've even got some unemployment, so we'll pay back that. Maybe give these guys a well. Make them think the world is slightly prettier. Slightly prettier. Well, maybe it won't work. I'm very happy on the furniture again. I Okay, and then I guess we've got to think about building another loop. Wait, no health. Really? Well, there's space for a doctor here. Do a full loop? No. Because of the gatehouse. And so we see the reason why you don't build the gatehouse into the edge of this now. Okay. On the one hand, the prefectures will go around it. On the other hand, these guys won't. So it's not worth. So what we'll do is blow it up. Build it one square forwards. There, now they'll all complete all their loops. The doctor gets absolutely everywhere. And now I need some more employment. I literally have... What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? I maybe open this up. Build more farms and another zone here. Maybe a double length one. Although that would be a long way to go for food. This doesn't feel wide enough for a zone. Technically is, and it's not too far away from this food. Ah, we finally exhausted the last of the veggies, so this can die. Bribe Caesar a little bit. And I guess we're just gonna have to exploit the rest of this now. Slightly wasteful. works. One thing I wanted to do was recreate a way to walk through here. Good. Okay, and then people. Actually, that's a little too close to the aqueduct. Also too close to the aqueduct, but we could do it like that. Two fetching warehouses. That kind of feels really silly that the granary isn't one more over. Do that. You accept grain. Oracle. This all needs to be housing. That's a bit awkward. Well, awkward it is. Gatehouse for getting pottery and furniture from the bottom edge. Thank you. 3 of each should be enough. Accepting warehouses. Actually, that needs to move one up so that I can tap those houses for labor. The loop. Okay, we need to not blow up. We need to convert the raw resources into refined ones. For both types. Beautiful. Possibly need another actual reservoir. Thank you. Not wells, but fountains. Let those turn on. Big building here. We could have our hippodrome. We'll see how population goes once that fills up. Four markets. School library. Actor colony. Gladiator school. Bonus snow blower buildings. And just a couple of prefectures in case of gladiator uprising. So, school, library, bathhouse, doctor. Prefectures on the inside. And an engineering post. Basic god access. It's Venus's time to love us. Ha ha ha. And bathhouse. Then I think that's it. Oh, normal theatre. Then that's it. Let this fill in. plaza up the inside. Things pretty. Garden up the outside edge. That is such a long way for those ones to fetch food. I probably move this over here. How am I going to manage to get this to work? I could put the getting granary there. And then it will go fetch from up that end. Now we've disbalanced this, so 1, 2, 3, 1, 2.5. I think the answer is we just move where the cut through is. So we do that. Re-aqueduct. Move the cut through location to there. We can fix where the pottery workshop was. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Yep, matches 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 2.5. If I really wanted to, I could make that one a third one. We'll see if that's enough. Hopefully that's just enough for this zone. Yep, and then you bring the fetched wheat up to here, and then the market ladies distribute it. This isn't getting labor, which is insane, because that would lead straight to labor. So the issue here was that they weren't delivering to this, they weren't delivering to that, was because they didn't like touching that side of here. Now that that is gone, I can split. There. that should now be fine. Well, no, I mean, it will still have trouble getting labor. How do I get this to work then? Well, I can trust the rest of it to get labor from the other side, maybe. Not our poor lion tamers. Yeah, now they have no trouble getting labor. This accepts nothing but furniture. If they need to fetch the furniture, they can walk a relatively short path. Might also have been that these turned off because of underemployment, like under labor force. To which end we can start filling in some more of the middle here. Moly. Suddenly half full of furniture. At the start of every year, from now on, we're going to start sending gifts to Caesar because he's not happy enough with us yet. Both sides. Looks like they are attacking this way. Maybe. Some furniture, happy to have it. Slaughtered, no problem. Start of the year, every year we're meant to be sending him a gift from now on. Okay, gift. Okay. We still need more population. so awkward. We're just one off. I could connect there. I can't believe I'm like, we could build a bridge over this over this lake to access slightly more food. No. Okay, that means more food delivered here. Could put another getting warehouse here and build another one of these. Stuff up. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, that's right. Spin around. Same here. Please spin around. Yes, that's what I wanted. Spin around the other way. Okay, fill it up with houses. Pretty, it doesn't hurt to be on the edge. This is gonna need water. Reservoir. Pause. Water. Done. Fountains. Something like that. Prefect, prefect. Doctor, engineer. And then on this side we need... Well, just let that fill in first. And on this side, we're probably going to need... Honestly, just getting warehouses, possibly. Like, those might produce enough, but we'll produce more anyway. It provides more unemployment stuff. What prevents fires? Prefects. Read this thing. Prefecture. He walks around and he solves crime and fires. He reduces fire risk, and in the event there is a fire, he runs over to wherever there is a fire and puts it out. There can be fires in Central, which is provinces like this that are green with sheep. There can be fires in Desert, which are sort of yellow. And desert fires sort of accumulate twice as quickly, like there's twice as much fire risk, or thereabouts. But northern provinces, so like Britain, there is zero fire risk. And the only reason you'd need prefects then is for crime and gladiator revolts. Okay, so this got what it needs. We can go plaza. If anywhere is going to have a hippodrome, I guess it's going to be this one. Fetching warehouses, so the market ladies at this end don't have so far to go. Speaking of market ladies, something like that. And then on the inside needs theatre. Edge could have the amphitheater. Kind of awkward that that's going to be like that, but c'est la vie. You like that. What else does the inside need? It needs education, school and library, it needs a bathhouse. Basic god access, and it's Ceres' turn. And that might well be it. See how that goes. Then we make our loop for clay, furniture, and wood. Accepting warehouses. Really? What the heck's in the way? They're probably road. Then three of each. Six of the workshops. And then six of the workshops. Make the cut across road. Make a cut across road. Make sure these things don't explode. these things don't explode. And I'm a little bit worried that that's actually touching the cut across road. There, that looks lovely. Plaza up. First couple of tiles. Garden up the outside. Here. We need to clear away some forest. There we go. How wide is this? Is this 3? It is 3, which is awkward. Big temple? Big temple, maybe? What else? Just more housing. And if it's not the right size, who cares? We'll live. Now, this side had needed a fetching granary. That side's market ladies don't have so far to go. And we drastically need this to fill up with population. Now, if we're going to meet the prosperity goal. We're going to need at least some with better prosperity. So can we get oil and wine? Will become the next question. Once these fill in, we're good. And then what I'll probably do is rebuild this, maybe, to be... Oh, taxing. I'm an idiot. I need to tax these guys. Possibly just giving these guys oil. Oil and barber. Thank you. doesn't think the world is a pretty enough place. There we go. Should not be a problem. Quite what I wanted. Sacrifice two groups of javelineers so that the others may live. Yes. Oh, and I was meant to be sending Caesar his gift every year. Everyone's gone. Done. Give you your gift. Happy to do so. Okay. Oil. Well, we could get oil by moving you to the outer edge. Mr. Mousy wants some food, just a sec. The Germans are here! Oh no, not the Germans. Huh? And then... Oil fetch warehouse. Oil fetch warehouse. Or it could just be the oil accept warehouse. Honestly. Yeah, you know what? Oil accept warehouse, that'll do. And then I just need to... gatehouse here, so that these market ladies don't try and fetch... Now, how am I going to stop these ones from getting at this oil? How do I segregate them? Maybe this one isn't the one that we upgrade to top level. Changed our mind. Do somewhere else. Possibly these ones. Bit more education, you say? We're gonna need a barber. not cool. Them? Maybe. Yes. No, I don't need to hear that again. Return to your homes. And there are things to rebuild. Wheat farm. Accepting granary and gladiator school. Inside out, because otherwise it will be harder to know what things are. Market. Engineer post, fountain. Market. Housing. Still thinks the world is an ugly place. Look at the giant statue, isn't it pretty? Yes. Good. That's all working. Okay, now we find out if the oil deliveries to here are gonna do what we want. Maybe that the more sensible thing to do is build a gatehouse here, knock you down. So that the market ladies can exit that way as well. Yep, there we go. Some oil. If we get that little bit more oil delivered, then we should be good. Please say you're delivering oil.
A good day to you. No. Can I interest you in some
top quality goods? We also need some more employment. We will create... And I also need some more population still. Well, we did say we were going to farm more of this. And then I can build a little bit more people down here. We don't need a whole heap more. It's like 800. Just 10 more houses. That granary can connect through to... a granary here. That fetches. Two that go get pottery and furniture. And then enough for just a couple of people. Reservoir. Won't even need aqueducts, just use the reservoirs. School. Library. Engineer post prefecture doctor. Market lady, market lady. Yeah. Tax office. Maybe raise our tax rate a little bit. Why is none of that exporting? Is it January? Yeah, it's February. That's fine. Tax office, this, we need bath. And I think that's it. No, basic god. And Neptune is our man. We need some fountains of employment, possibly. Oh, prosperity is actually high enough. So it will be spam out some culture. No working dock. Why not? Why not? I don't believe you. There's people right next to you. Well, new solution, maybe. Kill that. Kill this. Have some of the houses built here. And tap the other side of this for employment. As for cash, I need some fountains of employment, I guess. We've got way too many unemployed. How's that do? Still not enough. How about now? Still not enough. Almost. There we go. Unemployment is within the acceptable zone. Remove the mirrors from his house. Rough. Rough. Plaza. Plaza. We need at least one god access. We did that. Good. So it's probably just a case of letting this fill up and then having the market ladies harvest the resources. Complaining about low access to employees, so now that this is tapped, it's actually working quite nicely. Good. If they need some more prettiness, let's just gardenify behind their house. I didn't build the fountains. I built the aqueducts, but not the fountains. Try again. That, but it's... Oh wow, that doesn't work. Well, that's news to me. I assumed that that would work, but you have to have one little bit of aqueduct between them, apparently. These market ladies to do their job. They might be getting lost down that side, so you know what? We'll go erase, erase. Move the market ladies to where they can't get confused. Oracle, oracle, so that this stays beautiful. Get rid of all of these. Doesn't look like I'll need anywhere near this many houses. But I suppose we can tax them. I'm gonna delete and rebuild that because it seems to be having trouble. How about no more importing marble? I'm good. Don't need more of this. Don't need more of this. I do need that. There's no point because we don't have any of it. To realize that it has workers. Good. Population reaches the desired number. We just have to spam out culture buildings and we win. Oh, we've hit too much debt. So hopefully this just does it. Maybe up our tax rate a little. Victory! Ignore the fact that we are in debt. It doesn't matter. Alright. I'm pretty happy with that. Certainly went better than Carthago.
Are you a governor or a general? Your good work at Tingis frees my legions from duty in the West and lets me pursue other ambitions. You are becoming key to my planning.